basically, us comedians, we have to gig around. And normally what I do when I come to my gigs is I sort of look at the local area. I'll pick some famous people, have a chat with the audience to sort of make the locals relate to me. But I did this in Grantham. I know. Don't be jealous of my fabulous lifestyle, madam. I did a gig there and I looked on Wikipedia and I found out there are local famous people. Number one, Sir Isaac Newton. Now, you're impressed, but I'm not, because that fucker's the reason why I can't jump. No, I can't jump. I can sing opera, I can dance, I can beatbox, I can rap, I can fillet a fish. I can draw a picture, I can do a high kick, but I cannot jump.
She walks in the joint. I see you were a man of distinction and a real expender. Good looking, so refined. Say, wouldn't you like to know what's going on in my mind? So let me get right to the point. I won't pop my cork for every guy I